An extremely important surface lure is what we call a popper. It's got a face that essentially curves in, and you want to make that lure pop. It spits in the water, but again, it's the angler, it's you who's got to impart the movement. I'm going to snap the rod tip like that. The lure's on the surface, he's going to go pop, pop, spit, and basically turn on the fish. You see that? Bang, like that. I'm exaggerating it slightly for this. You see that? Jerk the rod tip, whack, like that. And the bass will often come up, swirl, and nail it. If the bass comes up behind, swirls, and goes down, try and force yourself, pop, pop, stop, like that. Slow down, let the fish come back to you. Often they will. Snap it like that.